My senior project is epic art, a fan page on Facebook. You can find it there. I don't like it, but you can find it anywhere else. And it's not really about the importance of art in any really way or having almost. It's kind of like a safe place to put art on. It doesn't matter if you're good or bad. It's also a place where you can learn how to do different things, like play music, or do something musically later on there, or how to dance, or how to like do something on the computer. Not like that great, like if you can't draw, but you are really good at computer stuff, you may not know that, or you can dance and you didn't know that, or something like that. How does my art help me and the community, or something to the effect of that? I couldn't really figure out the answer for that, because I can only do so much with drawing, so it does not change the world. But then people could like learn how to do different things, and just, like not put their mind to it, but they just tried it. I mean, pick up something or pick up an act for it. So I decided not to get just me, but other people who are like artistically like related things, to, like put up tutorials and stuff. Like, not everyone has to do that, but you just love what you learn from it on there. My first anchor text was Art Snacks, which I posted in the top 5 and then we have stuff. It's a place where you can put up art and it's safe, but there's no way to go on there, no negative on there, you can't really do anything negative on there. And it's run by one guy who's somehow using it with his phone. And I'm not here on like ever so often doing absolutely nothing, probably if I had nothing. But it's like the same place for art, and people put how to draw stuff on there, so I got the idea for that, most of it. Facebook copyright policy. That's actually one of the biggies on the site. I've actually been given a notice one time for infringement. It's different.
Tell us about that, Ivory.
Huh?
Tell us about that.
Oh, I put a video on there. It had a song, not technically mine, and I didn't title the video before I put it on, so they gave me copyright notice. And they only give you one, and the other time it's me, whatever it's called, deactivation of your account, something like that. Didn't really care. But freaked me out a little bit. Everything you put on Facebook, if it is something that does not entirely belong to you, like if you have a song or an image or picture, you have to at least like give credit to the original person. Then that's the third party they usually talk about. I kind of like the second party, and like the first party. I'm not entirely sure how it works. Art was Ronati. Technically can't really be all too non-original with your art, but I kind of like some people get around on ideas for my original decks. But, yeah. Where is it? Creative Commons. That's something that I actually messed up. Art, which is you give people permission to use your stuff. They might actually have to pay sometimes, depending on what permission you give them. So my copyright, not exactly the same. How did I do it? Well, I just made the fan page some time ago. Didn't really do anything on it, but I had at least a profile picture on that. And I started messing around with it, getting videos of how to dance too much. Trying to get people to upload stuff. Why did I do it? Because of untalented artists. This whole thing. There are a bunch of, nowadays you can just pick up a microphone and sing like back with your like fame for some reason. And you're not, because no one likes you. And you kind of actually have to work at it to actually get talent. I have to work at drawing my entire life. Or even have it. In this case, just fix the microphone and sing for some reason. I don't know how that works. But what did I accomplish? Well, I did get more stuff on there. Techno Jamboree, my local artist, Jared Brown, which I know comes somehow. He put up a tutorial on how he made that particular wallpaper. And Katie McAllister put up how she does watercolor. And I got these just from here. is how to dance.
I don't think the volume's going on.
Yeah, I think so. Accomplish was more things being put on there. One thing that was really put on there was stuff that I put up there from other people who like didn't have computer access at the time or just couldn't access the computer. And the magician one put up his children's art on there. Kind of like the one that was on there right now. You can still like it. But yeah, that's pretty much some of the things that I did accomplish. Some of the week old fan fiction. Potential future usage. I might just use this in the future, not for anything new. It might get bigger in the next month or something like that, but I really don't mind it too much. But, yeah, you can still like this page. Nothing else brings that on there. How does this help show leadership? Well, it does help with diagnosis. I suggest you do that, that's right off the box. It's a benefit concert for the band and anything choir related in the school. We've got I think it was like page 2 bucks or something. It's like at the auditorium. Shop is like Scott Stockel and a bunch of other people on the college movie, acoustic. Yeah, Scott Stockel, electric, and yeah, we should go for that. It's on the 26th. I also have people managing the site with me to help keep it clean. It's not really the site, it's just my package. And to keep it from rude comments, just not constructive criticism, which can be negative, but constructive criticism and just rude comments are good things. And I love a safe environment. It's Facebook. And yeah, that's the end.
Do you want to see if you want to see if that's been buffered now? Do you want to show us the YouTube video? Are there any questions or comments for Ivory? Very nice, thank you. Let's give him a round of applause.